Okay, winter conditions video report for the 18th of February. I'm stood just on the northeast flank of Catster Camp. It's cold, what feels like westerly wind blowing in from here, but they always get a bit skew whiff when you're in the Helvellyn Bowl. It's starting to freeze my face muscles down as I've been coming up. The snow from last night is totally frozen down now. There's no breakable crust anymore. It's just a hard layer of snow with a little bit of powder in places on top of it, but only like a centimetre. It'd be fantastic for skiing. I'll just start panning around the bowl. It'd be absolutely fantastic for skiing today. It's great for running. Perfect mountaineering day as well. I expect the edges to be in totally mint condition, which I'm about to go up onto the top of Catster Camp up there, and then along through an edge over the top of Helvellyn and come back down Striding Edge. Well, I'm now stood up on Swirl Edge. I've dug a pit just further down on Swirl Edge on this northwesterly side, and found a couple of layers in the snow. It all seems pretty stable. It took a stand test on top of the block to make it move and break the layers, but there's one layer about 15 centimetres down, another layer another 20 centimetres under that, and then another 10 centimetres before you hit really hard packed snow. There is, though, evidence of avalanches coming out of gully number one and off the Red Tarn main face, probably a cornice collapse over the last couple of days. I pan round up onto Swirl itself. It's absolutely caked in snow. The wind and the snow has built up sort of knife edge snow arrets. Snow's very stable on the edges. Just amazing.